I'll guide you. Even I can't compete with the Ginyu Force. Someone like Kakarot won't stand a chance. Follow me.
The fierce Vegeta, who previously fought a vicious battle with Goku, is treated like a child by the powerful Ginyu Force. Goku arrives at planet Namek.
Tell just by looking, you can't beat me.
I'm gonna shut you out once and for all.
Ready? Fight.
His power. He's no ordinary Saiyan. Is the legend true?
Is he a
Super Saiyan? Come on, keep it together! Not bad! Keep doing not bad stuff!
Leaving yourselves too open?
there must have been a mistake.
Yes!
Your friends are going to need some serious medical attention. Take them and get off this planet now!
Frieza is furious at not having his wish granted and at being outwitted by Krillin and Gohan. He fights the Z Fighters with his brutal powers.
Could this get any worse?
Now you've done it. Let's begin. It's been a while since someone has pushed me this far. You're all going to pay! You're going to pay for... I'm not letting any of you get away. Say your prayers.
If you think you can just toss me aside, Frieza, you're in for a rude awakening.
Power. There's no way we can beat him.
Of course not. I am the mighty Frieza. You're nothing but insects compared to me.
Because I've become the thing that you fear the most, a Super Saiyan!
You mean it! That's a bold claim, Vegeta, and a foolish one. I mean, a Super Saiyan!
I've finally become one! I am a legendary Super Saiyan! You're in for a rude awakening!
What power? There's no way we can beat him!
Of course not. I am the mighty Frieza. You're nothing but insects compared to me.
I can beat you. Because I am the kind of thing that you fear the most. A Super Saiyan!
That's a bold claim, Vegeta. and a foolish one, and the Super Saiyan...
Don't mess with me! The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't interrupt!
What? You seem to be able to handle this. Making it up after all.
Transform, Frieza! Go on! Why don't you transform and show us your true power?
Very well. If you're really in such a hurry to die, I'll show you. Watch closely now. This is not something you get to see every day. I won't be as nice as before.
Take this!
This is a nightmare! After all, I have so much more power, so I might overdo it a little. By the way, my power level is easily over 1 million.
You're not even worth the effort.
Use too much power.
Yeah!
no point. He'll soon be dead. Why don't you worry about yourself instead? Aren't you going to come help him? He can't take much more of this.
I don't care if that kid dies. But what am I supposed to do about Frieza? His power level is beyond what I imagined.
Piccolo!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Thank goodness! I've been waiting for you, Piccolo!
So that's Frieza, huh? Seems he's every bit as monstrous as I heard.
Well, it's the guy that we killed back on Earth.
This is crazy! You don't have no idea how terrifying Frieza is!
Really believe he can win.
What?
Destructive waves.
Why you? You're incredible, Piccolo!
What the?
let you die.
His wounds from his confrontation with the Ginyu Force. Using the recuperation tank in Frieza's spaceship, Goku has become even more powerful after being brought back from the edge of death. He's the universe's best defense.
So you're Frieza? You're a lot smaller than I thought you'd be.
So there's still another scum left.
Kakarot! It's you!
Kakarot? But that's a Saiyan name. I know. You look just like that last Saiyan who opposed me when I destroyed planet Vegeta.
Not the same Kakarot as before. You've finally become what you fear the most. A Super Saiyan!
I won't let a single one of you Saiyans live. How fake! You could have just cowered before me.
Maybe so.
You're a smart Alec.
You're not getting away with it!
This just is... Wait, the powers can crush us all.
You'll be wanting to die soon. What's the matter? Entertain me some more.
Yeah! Here it comes! Go!
Bound you! Slam!
Take that!
Not much of a challenge then.
That's crazy.
Follow me. Goku heals his wound.
You already got five. You already got five.
He's finally become what you fear the most. A Super Saiyan.
I won't let a single one of these Saiyans live. How foolish. You could have just cowered before.
Maybe so.
Yeah. You're a smart ass.
This distance feels like the weight of the powers can crush us all.
People already! Here goes!
Take a good look! This is me
evil ways, Frieza. For your sake, I hope we never meet again.
I will become a Super Saiyan.
You're Vegeta.
Yeah, so?
There's no other choice.
Frieza is defeated by Goku, and peace returns to the universe. However, it doesn't mean that true peace has returned. A never-before-seen terror is coming from the future.